Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to enable and use accent color in Microsoft Edge. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. Let's start by launching, of course, Microsoft Edge and then opening the Flags page. Open a tab and type in Edge colon slash slash Flags. Use the search box of Flags page and look for color. You're looking for Enable Picker for Color-Based Themes. By default, it's disabled. You'll want to enable it. Then, after that, you'll have to click on the Restart button in the lower right-hand corner. Once that's done, then go into Settings, click on Appearance, and Available Colors will appear. Select any one of these colors, and it will apply the change instantly. You can select Accent Color, and it will be visible on Microsoft Edge. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.